I feel nice and recharged now.
Two trails into Reverie. On our way to the mine.
Fire!
Bring it!
Next set and launch! An opening!
There! Let's go!
No problem.
It's my turn. Zero Breaker!
I'm going in.
I won't let you!
I'm going in. Next set and... an opening!
There! Let's go! Let's do this! This is it! Tiger charge!
I'm going in! Next step and... an opening! Let's end this, Lloyd!
Got it!
I'm going in! Assault Guardian!
Right! Zero Breaker! Impossible!
Engaged!
It ends here!
No problem. Arcus, activate.
Why, you?
Engaged. Arcus, activate. No problem.
Right. Let's do this. This is it. Tiger charge! They're open!
Now!
Impossible.
That'll do it. I know my back's always covered when I'm working with you.
That's just how I operate. More polished by the day.
Rebo shot.
Damn it! It's the Red Reaper! Return fire!
Randy!
It really is!
Get the hell out of here!
Ambush failed! Fall back!
That was a close call.
Thanks, for the assist, Randy.
I'll say. We really owe you. You're not hurt, are you? Randy?
No.
You damn idiots! What were you thinking coming here with just the two of you? You saw how many there were. How reckless can you be?
That's my bad. I didn't mean to make you worry about us. This wasn't exactly a spur-of-the-moment thing. We're on a mission that was carefully planned with the others. Besides, did you really think we wouldn't come when we learned you were here?
Listen, you... Okay, you got me there. Guess that makes me a big fat hypocrite, huh? I've probably been worrying you guys sick. So let me just say this, Lloyd, Noelle, it's damn good to see your faces.
Same to you, partner.
Randy.
Randy! Are you all right?
Wait, aren't those two...
Huh. I didn't expect we'd run into people from Thor's here, too.
So you've been taking shelter with the CGF. Speaking of which, where are the First Lieutenant and Commander?
About that. The thing is...
Let's all return to town for now. We could explain the situation there.
Not yes. Until what?
Thank you.
can't believe you were holed up in mines again. History repeats itself, huh?
Don't I know it? Hate having to keep imposing on these folks, but what can you do? I don't got time to bitch and moan. Not when we got a job to do.
Yeah. And we'll see it through.
I get it.
Welcome back, Randy. And it's good to see you're doing well, Lloyd.
There's already told me you've been a huge help around here.
Murray, stay with us.
Randy, look after everyone for me.
She died.
I know, they're in good hands, if they're with you.
No one on the main story dies. Except for who died? I only know three. Osborne, Lance Maiden. Father. She didn't want to be alive. Okay, now what? Yeah. And it's cheap, so we'll go there on the next episode. Thank you very much for watching.